Can't believe I have to do this shit again. Hello YouTube, Miles the Troller here with another video. I just fucking recorded all this too. And then I went to go, you know, do some storage, you know, like get my storage taken care of so I can upload the video and, you know, what's it over here? Nothing? Okay. I was just making sure. So, I just fucking did this fucking video and I went to go delete some storage, you know, and the fucking video just, gets deleted on me, so I have to redo this again, which I think is bullshit, you know, but, oh well, I guess we'll do it again. Can't believe I have to fucking do this shit again. Shit, fuck, man. So yeah, we got 5 likes on the video, on my previous video. So I said, fuck it, we're doing it again. What else, sorry for not recording for the past couple days. I haven't really been feeling like recording, you know? So, yeah. Where the fuck are y'all going? It's this way, dumbass. Yeah, I did not feel like recording for the past couple days. Just didn't really feel like it, so, but I am recording now, so. Hi. Okay then, but yeah. I've been alone at my mom's apartment for the past day now, so I've been just chilling, you know. And I don't know how the fuck I died. Wait, what? Bruh, it sent me all the way back. Are you fucking kidding me? But I reached floor 10. Why, dude? Bruh, now I gotta do this shit again. Ugh. I don't even know what killed me. Yeah, I honestly don't know what killed me, guys. Like, I'm confused on what the fuck killed me. I'm very fucking confused. I don't know what killed me. It shouldn't have sent me all the way back to the start, though. Ugh. I don't know what killed me. Oh well. Let's just hope and pray we can go get back to our spot. Some reason the music stops right at floor 19. Somehow I died right here. What the fuck killed me? And why am I all the way back here? You guys saw that, right? What killed me? Are you fucking serious? I did not see shit that killed me. Why did it kill me? Something kills you at floor, at all the way up at the top. What? I don't know. That's bullshit. Now we gotta do this. Oh my gosh. It's like air kept killing me and it doesn't save where I'm fucking. I even looked too when there was nothing. That could have possibly killed me. Oh my god, if it kills me one more fucking time, I'm done. This is... my hand's itchy. Damn it. It would be. Save my spot. Ugh. I swore I heard footsteps. That just could be the music. I don't know. Bruh, let me up. Alright. Let's try this shit again. I don't understand what killed me. I was hoping for something exciting, not dying all constantly on one floor. And the music stopped early. what is that? It's like right up there. For some fucking reason, I die right on this fucking floor up here. What, does this kill me or something? I don't fucking know. It's like right over here. Where the fuck do I go? Is that the SCP or something? What? Why does it kill me though? And it puts me back all the way at the start. You know what? Nah, I'm not dealing with this shit. So, basically part two was a bust. What the fuck you looking at? It's pointless going in. You'll just die. Oh well. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, be sure to give a like and even subscribe down below. If you guys want, turn on post notifications so you guys don't miss a video. This is Miles the Troller signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya, bitches!